Another two-time winner followed on the men's side as Iowa State's Keshon Gilbert took home Big 12 Newcomer of the Week for the second time this season. The junior guard had a historic showing in Sunday's win over New Hampshire, becoming the first player in Big 12 history to collect 10 points, 10 boards, 11 assists, and 4 steals in a game. It marks the 8th triple-double in program history, crowning ISU the first school in conference history with 2 separate triple-double showings in one season.